Despite the rising crime rate in the country, multi-level security and tracking system come in handy to the police and other security departments. Often, the source for an investigator to solve the crime is through CCTV visuals. To help out the investigation officers, this Kerala-based startup, Neuroplex, has designed an advanced security solution.
In case of an investigation scenario, like a murder or a theft, those security personnel often will have to go through hours and hours of footage just to find a person who might be a suspect, who might be wearing a black shirt, who might be driving a red car. So a lot of time is actually gone into reviewing this footage, which is actually critical for the investigation. So what if we can actually reduce that reviewing time by typing in an English query like a person driving a red car? So we developed a platform named iSage, which actually solves this problem.
The startup ecosystem in Kerala is gearing up with startups that provide practical solution to the emerging problems in the society. Neuroplex is an artificial intelligence firm specialized in computer vision and natural learning processing.
iSage happens to be a complete software platform which runs on the cloud, and using it, we package it, we provide it as a suite having three versions: iSage Search, Alerts and Analytics. And using this, you can actually convert any camera into a smart camera. So we plan to partner other security solution providers and remote monitoring services to sell our product.
Neuroplex founder Savio and Pranoy designed iSage after working in Future Technologies Lab, an initiative by Kerala Startup Mission for the emerging future startup in the state. With the support of Kerala Startup Mission, the co-founders could transform their idea to a product.
So we came to Future Technologies Lab, and being here gave us guidance and support and reach to various other people in the ecosystem in the route of entrepreneurship and artificial intelligence. And that is when we came to know of Kerala Police Cyberdome conducting an ideathon, where we presented this idea that we had all along. And with their support, we went forward.
Neuroplex now work in collaboration with Kerala Police Cyberdome. The startup is exploring all possibilities in deep learning and artificial intelligence to utilize them in solving cases.
So our iSage platform can identify people using faces, can identify human activities like a person carrying an umbrella or a person attacking a woman, or any such custom human activity as per required by the client.